At a time when voting rights are under attack across the country, it's time for New York to be a leader in making it easier to register to vote and fairer to access the ballot box.